You know, one of the worst types of bites that any one of us could receive is that of the black widow spider. Hi, I'm Captain Joe Bruni, and what I'm going to talk about is how to identify that a bite has been possibly caused by the black widow spider. The black widow spider will leave some type of reddening mark on the skin, which will begin to swell and grow and spread in its redness. It could also turn purplish or black and blue relatively quickly. Also, some of the signs and symptoms that will go with that reddening would possibly be cramps or muscle cramp type of feeling in that bite area spreading throughout other areas of the body. There also may be localized pain or pain in the abdomen and back area shortly after the bite of the black widow spider. There could also be vomiting and dizziness or heavy nausea that may occur. If any of these symptoms start to show themselves after what is a suspected bite from a black widow spider, apply ice at regular intervals, about 20 minutes on and 20 minutes off. Clean the site with soap and water and get the individual to medical attention where antivenin for the black widow spider can be administered. Again, the bite of the black widow spider would be redness, possible muscle cramping in that area, cramping in the back and abdomen, nausea, dizziness, and maybe even an altered state of consciousness. The important thing is to clean it, treat it for swelling, and get the person to medical attention so it can be treated with some type of antivenin. I'm Captain Joe Bruni. Stay safe, and we'll see you next time.